Okay, so let's say you're trying to update your firmware on your Samsung 99 Pro or 98 Pro. We know there's a driver issue out, there's some problems, degradation. It needs to be fixed where you need to do the firmware. You come into the software here and it says there's a notification update. You click that and right here it's going to say update. Click update, goes through a couple steps and then it says, you say okay. And then down here you get this little notification that says failed to update firmware on selected drive and it's in red. What's that mean? That means it can't see the drive. So basically, probably what it is that you have VDM on in your BIOS, you're gonna need to turn it off. But you're like, wait a minute, if I have VDM in my BIOS, and I try to boot, Windows won't work. Because once you have it installed, you really can't install it. I mean, somebody said you could, and I tried the process, but you really can't. So go into Device Manager, and in here you should see Intel Management Engine Interface. If you have that, it's pretty much what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to work around it. I'll show you in the BIOS how to do that. First of all, though, what you have to do is you have to go here, which I'll put in the description, and you go down here to firmware, and you download this file right here. This is an ISO file. So, and I'll tell you how that works in a minute if you don't know. So you can see latest firmware right here. And you can see right here, add the latest firmware because I just did the update. And now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do this, show you what it looks like also in the file. So here's my bootable drive. And you're actually going to have another file. You're going to have to open it up and with like WinZip and unpack it into here. And then you should see these right here. All right. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through the process through the BIOS. Your BIOS may be different than mine. I have ASUS. You should look for similar things. So go into my system agent. And then I'm going to go into the VMD setup. And I'm going to select disable. Now, once this is done, I'm going to go ahead and select the USB and I'm going to reboot. You should come into this menu right here, follow the prompts. Give you a warning. I didn't have to back up my data, it was fine. It's backed up anyways. So, yes, firmware update. Press any key to continue. Step by step. And then go back into the BIOS, enable VDM, switch to Windows Boot Manager, and you should be all good. Everything should be done.